We're at 527 Joshua. We just got done cabling the sewer from the roof. We went through the roof sack here with the camera and noticed that there is a trap that's buried in the yard. We did mark this location. We're going to go ahead and pull out now. You notice there is a little crack here on the left-hand side of the pipe. This is 4-inch cast iron. I've marked this spot in the basement. We're going to go ahead and continue to pull back.